all sitting down for this, not interns. We have got a story about a Twilight star's love life, and it does not involve Rob or Case Q. Actually, Ashley Green is dishing on her exes.
And you know what? She's also getting some major props for looking good while doing it. Check this out.
I'm really honored to be 17 Style Star of the Year. It's so cool and so fun, and I love fashion, and I love the fact that people like what I'm doing.
Everybody wants to look like her. 17 Magazine Awards Ashley Green with a huge title, and we've got all the exclusive details. She has grown up so much in front of the camera. When she started out, she was sort of a little rumpled and very girl next door, and now she is va-va-va-voom gorgeous. She has a Donna Karan campaign. She's the face of Marc Cosmetics. She is flawless.
I'm really big about dressing a little more classic and simple and then adding in a really great accessory. I love adding a little bit of sparkle, whether it be earrings or great rings, really great necklace, really fun shoes.
Besides talking fashion, the 25-year-old also takes on matters of the heart. About her exes, to include Joe Jonas and Broadway actor Reeve Carney, Ashley tells the magazine, I can still love an ex as a person, regardless if the breakup was bad.
We are in New York City, in case you couldn't hear the trains and the planes and the boats. The vibe on set was beautiful, and we're by the water, and there's a carousel, which is so fun.
What's not so fun? The recent breakup and makeup of her co-stars Kristen and Rob. So does the style star worry that Twilight fans will be affected by the real-life drama? Hopefully it won't taint it, and people will still be able to enjoy the movie. I think a lot of people see us as our characters. I really want them to still be able to do that.
Ashlyn's back again, guys, and I am standing here at the window's touch.